My favorite subject in school kind of changed as I went through school. So I think in grade school, my favorite subject was probably literature. And as I got into high school, I loved my French class. I loved geometry, and I loved, loved, loved speech. And in college, I started studying theater. And those probably became my favorite classes. I also did some radio TV, so I enjoyed those. Oh, speech, anything public speaking kind of became, I loved it. I loved it.